Hello, everybody. It's another Sunday. Good afternoon to everybody. I hope you're all doing very well. And then you're on the street. You're very sorry, Kakra. You're Kanya Miasem Kakra. You're Kanya Waho. Kanu Krewa Wachro. And you know what? We need to run a friend abroad. You know what? Tagging. So, call radio so as a regional communicator, chairman for the MPP. No. No abom modin say ono so be cancel no based on facts na onye fair say na e pass all them am ka chiri nyina no o say we fair na popon say ne ne suban ba ko no fairness into no o kwa sorry them a na wa kwaye kwa ye fair to your friends that we kwa sorry a we fi sorry ba na wa ye fair to be a ehun hia papa 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 pa and that minute, me suffocate one hour. God praise the Lord.
Yeah.
Sanity. Today we are going to deal with facts, eh? Because we control Krumha Chedudo. And people think that when you get on radio and you start screaming and you start, you know, that when you are talking to your people, Nipana obit me that down. Those are the people you are talking to. You are not talking to everybody. So you can continue and decide that you are going to talk to those that class of people. That is your problem. As for us, ye be Ukraine no swatch obia mo bia hu se no kweni ni. Eh? Mo amoko asore no. Mo na de bia mo sori amoko asore o. Enti mo kwa asore a, mo nyina mo ya we asema ye kan wa asore dem ho. It is there for you guys. Muna muko asore na muko ti asem na ye kanu. Ye mu bi owa asore ye kono baako baako. Ba mu de muko de bia. And so muna muko ti asem na wa asore dem ono. Masa, kan Isaiah. Isaiah chapter 33 verse 15. Kan hono na de tru bia. Kan bro fo kan obi anti bi.
He who walks righteously and speaks with sincerity.
He who walks righteously and speaks with them.
Sincerity.
And how are they?
He who rejects unjust and shakes his hands so that they hold no bribe.
He who rejects unjust and shakes his hands so that he holds no bribe. Kozo?
He who stops his ears from hearing about bloodshed and shuts his eyes from looking upon evil.
Kozo?
He will dwell on the heights. His place of defense will be fortresses of rocks.
He will dwell on the
heights. His place of defense will be fortresses of rocks.
And that's it. Yes, in your kind of prayer, not or yet fair to each other, no, he will dwell on what? On heights. Now, come on, man, so be fair to each other, kind of prayer. And that is when God will lift you and put you up there. So forget about NDC and MPP. Can you cry to me, pa? How present the case how it is so that you will dwell on high God. You will find favor in the face of the Lord. Look right there, between. I keep telling people, me, I don't know. Master, can Ephesians chapter 6, verse 9. Chapter 6, verse 9. Can you want to say then?
And masters, do the same things to them and give up threatening, knowing that both their master and yours is in heaven.
I say, and masters, do what?
The same thing.
Do the same things to them
and give up threatening.
And give up threatening people. Because what?
Knowing that both their masters.
Knowing that both their masters and yours. Are all in heaven.
Exactly.
So you, if you're a master, give up threatening people and treating people unfairly because you, the master and the slave, your father, or heaven.
Or heaven.
All of you, your father is in heaven. Read Acts chapter 10, verse 34. Opening his mouth, Peter said,
I most certainly understand now that God is not one to show partiality.
I most certainly understand that God is not one to show partiality. God is not partial. So whether you are NDCO, whether you are MPPO, those of you who have been going to church every day to go and preach and go and sing and jump and go and come, God is not somebody who is there to show partiality. Read Acts. Which one did you read now?
Acts 10.
Acts 10. Okay. Yeah. Let's read Isaiah chapter 1, Isaiah chapter 1 verse 17. Read that one.
Yes. Learn to do good.
Learn to do good.
Seek justice.
Seek justice.
Correct oppression.
Correct oppression.
Bring justice to the fatherless.
Bring justice to the fatherless.
Plead the widow's cause.
Plead the widow's cause. Read Kaisadibium. Learn to do good.
Seek justice.
Seek justice. Say ye at some of your kafa and anadu mwan ya wudeno. Ye kafa jomama wa. Emane ya wude. Nanadu will never be president. Don't wafu. What done wants to John Muhammad never be president? Are you God? Continue.
Correct oppression.
Correct oppression.
Bring justice to the fatherless and plead the widow's cause.
Then can I Proverbs chapter 11, verse 1 to 3? Can you honor come?
Proverbs 11, 1 to 3. The Lord detests the use of dishonest scales.
Can you be?
The Lord detests the use of dishonest scales.
The Lord detests the use of dishonest
scales.
Skills.
But he
But
he delights in accurate weights.
But he delights in accurate weights. Weigh your ten. Yanko.
Pride leads to disgrace.
Pride leads to disgrace.
But humility comes with wisdom.
Now, after reading from the Bible that they all read, and all the things that they have said, I want to tell them that they say they believe in God. We are doing God's work. Nyamia duma ne ye ye wahano. Nyamia duma ne ye ye no. Sende beye anyanko pumbe huye mbobo. And this one would do some so young Yamia Guma, maybe Kanyamia so much wrong. Then you know, yet your memoir in 2014 and in a Ghana Blaster Cobo World Cup or Brazil. There were so many issues. We made it be born. Yanko Ponce, we should be fair to each other. God detests dishonest skills. Say, we be fa NDC, dear young treat you, say MPP, dear, a yeah. Now, see, Yanko Ponce, Chisadia. It's a minute to be born. Can you go see Brazil and you may be prices? Dokuno Nukube, Omuyeno times six. Nipa Bakope to me boo or my like this. If we young cry, yash in the fool, a tashi muma, as a quadan quadadi mu hide and seek. That is one skill. Then the MPP comes to power and then they go to AFCON in Egypt and they go and play ball. They play three matches. They won one, they drew one. It cost us 4.5 million. And they say, no, 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 this one is normal. But we were talking about people spending $20 on kinky. The NDC, they equally had their own issues that everybody must talk against. You cannot use our $20 to go and buy kinky. One kinky for $20. Their dollar was 3.7. Multiply it. In Brazil, they bought one kinky, it was $20. And all of us condemned it. But when MPP came to power, they spent 600 Ghana cedis on food, maritime for them. Each person, 650 something Ghana cedis. And MPP said, no, now we are in power. So forget about God. Even though God said he detests this honest skill, no, it's normal, let's do it. Nobody should talk about us, we are in power. I'm telling you the word of God. You see? When they were in NDC for MPP for more opposition, all of us made noise about the Ghana city. Now, I want somebody to tag Abron here. When you are talking, talk with facts. Don't talk with just being sensational and perform Mbon some amount. Say, me nam ya Abron, me nam better radio sin ya me kasano. When you do that, I will start opening plenty keys. Don't think about some time you may jump once mamma. But they bring it, then I start opening the keys. God detests dishonest skills. So if you are telling people that the dollar is increasing, when you came to power, your dollar is 5.7 as compared to their 5.3, as compared to their 3.7 that you were complaining about. You can say, oh, na say your friend say Don Mahama or say no more be answer. Now when I say Kwame Nkrumah, Buzia, Eban, Obi and say no man say be do Jeku Foso. When I say Jeku Foso and say no maybe and say be do Atamel Soso. Baby, did this say or honey baby? And why are you giving the putting the blame on your mama? It is a matter of principle. As somehow can and then what can. And when I'm a kind now, after you have been on that, who said no, maybe in course of a carpet, and I'm say, oh, yeah, your contract. And I'm cover a DB. Yeah, cover a DB to say, time I engage in a contract, no, no, on Cassa. Me, I'm so soon, I make a coin 19 years ago. That I know be a DB contract. This is how I am. It is a matter of principle. The boy, you go on your net. Time I'm a DMP before I'm here campaign, and this is my DB contract. That I've been here, Pegana, yeah. So you can't even bring that one in. Starting Casa Okrum High in there. Huh? Your Mahama. Oh, hey, Palace Shopping Mall. And they call Bema Campage. Oh, fine, where you're far home. It reduced traffic in Accra drastically. So the next thing that anybody had to do, John Mahama was building a flyover over the motorway into East Legon so that it will flow straight. You are done. So what anybody can do is to continue that one to remove traffic from there. You cannot just leave it there. You say traffic is a pile up under bridge. We are talking about the things that people did for this country. Even though they had their own corruption issues here and there, when John Mahama left power 2 years and something, we are mentioning the things that he has done. If MPP should lose election today, next year, 2020, what are we going to say? Say free SHS. You see, I'm on pen and they have created something. Oh, MPP, they are in your cry, your change. Say, it is a trick, it is a lie. This is what the man achieved. This is what the man achieved. This is what we are talking about. And those of us who believe in the MPP, we are the ones who are disappointed. They don't believe in the country. And they go and lie. Every day they lie. But immediately you lie, I turn on my live video. Because I dare the year John Mahama, I will remember almost for half a year now. The insult. All of us. We don't want anybody to talk again. Because now they are in power. Your mama built Rage Hospital. They said, no, he stole money. Up to today, they brought a special prosecutor. The first one in the history of this country. He has not found those people who stole the money in building Rage Hospital. They have not found the thieves. They have not been able to arrest anybody. Your mama built second interchange. Come in for second. Da! Go down with traffic. Now, no ding! Me behofa. But your mama eradicated traffic from there. Everybody can pass there. Your mama built Kejetia Market. Nice. Cape Coast. Nice. I have Kotokraba. Kaswa interchange, they say, oh, the interchange and the things that it comes with, you know, they are stolen plenty money from the interchange. That money was stolen. Up till today, all of us campaign, we are going to come and arrest the thieves because they told us to go and say, me those days. They should go and ask the Azongo Development Minister. He is my friend. He used to call me Adon. Go and do live video. Go and say this. The people, they are destroying the country. So we thought that they were coming to catch the thieves. Up till today, they came to power. Omuhu, yeah. As one touching, you know, yeah, campaign said, and go for years ago, and go for years ago, I'm about power, be seen there. I'm on years canyon, who you see, I'm catching your sentence in a BP, I'm your pet. Yes, they're the same, they're being cautious because they know that they can go to position anytime, and their brothers will come and help them. So the people that they said that they stole, nobody has found them. But what the good thing is that at least there is an interchange at Kaswa that this government must continue with the dual carriage to Winneba. Can one add them? And they'll be quite a year or central regional. No way in Sima Himachi 4. Forget it. Your mama. I can be sure I got me catch them. Me and my Facebook people, they are my family. They have been here with me. Ever since 2017 issues were started, I've been here and I'm not going to disappoint anybody. Huh? I am can't say microphone. I say, Gabriel Chidaku is my friend, oh. And me, I like that man. I don't care what perception you have about him. He's my friend. I like him. He's a very nice person. If you meet him, like when Gabriel, I have a relationship. He's very careless in helping people, but I don't care. Tabi can't convince me. I'll give you my terms and conditions. It's very simple. I want my followers to know if I wanted money, come in the country. Nobody can convince me. It is a matter of developing this country. I don't have a fight with anybody. Let's develop this country. Let me person Anadu go down in history as the best president in the history of this country. It is not too late. They can turn around and do the right things. Anadu, if he wants to win 2020, simple, eh? He should sleep and wake up one day. On that one day, I'll say, the ministers, what are you doing? Or be here, support to be a woman, can afford pay action be a woman. Or done so for, on can you action be a woman, so my queen, they drew, said, you know, nothing is working for him. John Mahama, as according to the MPP, was the worst president, is the worst president in the history of Ghana. Go to them and look at the port expansion. Go and look at what happened there. Go and watch what John Mahama did at Tema Port. What you did before? It's in the swam, sorry. What you John Mahama? No, but then am I? You have disappointed us. I don't want us to talk. No, boy, I'm brave. Like me, boy, but me, I'm a son. Boy, I'm a son. Jesus, I know Papa. I'm a because son, I'm a son. Can't do what I son. They will disappoint you, and when you complain, they will try to bring you down. Yeah. Sagleme, you said then you are housing project. What Afrawo can I use? Sagleme. It's a whole community. It's huge. To send a comment, come at me, Musisi. That's what John Mahama built there. What has happened to that project? They left it, and we heard that the housing minister, who is a relative of the president, who is not running a family and friends government, is going to begin another 1 million housing something there. Se wa ba be mu na se obi John Mahama. We see Diana se Oya is kind of a woman. Na se obi ye bibi womu anya. We na wo special prosecutor. Aban bi onye bi da. Also the special prosecutor. Why are no Tema Port clearing agent? Onye hu. Osi ho poti se landsman flag. On fa dia dia in check if he only the nazo amazu poti se ya se landsman flag e si ho. No jina ho. Akwai ba bet na obey special prosecutor yen him say the trimo dey say Harbor Gate. Send us zero on kan hu. You understand? Sir, so, you see dying, that's a dying problem. I also have been buying immediately. They should start building that up. It is a matter of principle. A brother you can't come and sit on radio and lie. You come here plus, no, you man a contract. No, PBI can hone a young man, ain't no casa no na yem. Hey, 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 sorry, soon ya me. Who can't draw one way? Who knows that you're back or crowd down going out by Ubeka and you may win? Me make you out there free. A plus, then you have the Kolebu supply in your man. What do you mean? Kolebu supply the money, Papa. Do you know what it goes into being able to supply prescription drugs? Do I own a pharmaceutical company? Am I a registered supplier of Kolebu? So you just go and sit on radio, carve lies, and talk. I will open your heart. I will expose you. You are causing problem for the party, for your own party, because me, I don't shut up. When I wake up to, I go to them. Monday, someone who means so to make Cassa, only who knows some careful to brag on me and yourself. I'm not going anywhere. We are going to save this country. It is a matter of principle. It is not a matter of having a mic and lying on a man FM. I told everybody, hey, me, but you say, Nyame, Nyame, I say, Oboni Passa necessary. It is Nyame Sesso Namafa. Nyame Sesso Nese. Now me one favorite. What's the worker about to? Now come on, why your bunny ready? We call bring something. David for beer. On him no cool pair man can. But now come on, so honor any best friend. On you do the shame. Where do you see worker keke when your problem? David do the shame. On him no can. That's what I'm saying. So me, I won't tell my people the discussion that I had with Honorable Ken, because Honorable Ken is everything. Ken de Japon, because Honorable Ken is AABBR, or Yenipa, or on the fourth Kakakakra, but AABBR, he's everything, especially to me. So, the last time that me and you went to his house, I would say that yes, I met him, we had a discussion, but I won't tell you what we spoke about. But we MPP, you know, my friend, because I say, Yenye Peace, now I'm about to come on Facebook. What you say? May just say, yeah, honorable Kenny said, like, what you say? Because I know what they think. Because I know that they want the best for this country. They want the best for this country. Look, in the Papa MPP move, it's a bad idea, Missroom. I'm confused. I say, oh, NDC for man's car, no, yes, sir. I say, oh, MPP for man's car, and you need to pay any Mitchumasam. Baku MPP, the top man, Baku NDC, the top man. I'm a pen, I'm a green woman, the tree, that way, I'm a being in world, I'm a moon. So, I'm going to say, yeah, I'm a moon. But I didn't be, you know, if you know me. If you know me, I'm going to be going down. But I know what I'm doing, and I'm very confident. I'm going to be a moon. We are not stopping. Because I have the support of very, very, very noble people in both NDC and MPP. They are tired of the system. We are going to break it. We are going to break the system. It is only people who are visionary, who believe in this country, who want the progress of the youth of this country. It is only people who have ambitions of being part of the next generation of leaders by doing right and being there for the people and developing this country for the next generation who will be part of this thing that we are doing. Benjamin Freeman to make come. Everybody must be fair. People must be just and fair to each other. Okay? Yebeka, 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 John Mahama, ye nina ye di John Mahama, temsa. I did hear John Mahama in Fabian and Nadu. Not the president. John Mahama is president of Ghana. He was building E-blocks. That's you, as you see down in the bush, and go and see down in the Kaneshi market. Ghana, Bibia, oh, MPP for IB. Bibia, if I'm Kosha radio. Radio. It's in the cathedral, it's in radio. It's your man, MB. In the government down with Spintex, instead of saying, OBCC, Clagon, Hono, Neonia, Sasekesiano, or say, oh, your Mohammed C. schools in the room. Naka Kwame Nkrumah was University of Ghana. No, 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 University of Ghana. Now cry, James Town Hawker Cra. No, was University of Ghana, see, room, and then because of our vision. Because when you see school, this is our Hona, Kronitia, Nasa, Kronu, Etira, Nahono, Nakuno, A, B, Ebaho. Enti na de biya ya ka se asore for ye dede asore yo mun be si wo kromu omo bon ko si wo akire eni pa na na sisi da ko to asore no. They don't come and build the churches in the middle of a kromu. The people who are visionary san omo ye no time aramsia na odi presby o se pentecost e ba aga aramsia o ba bi tifi no we be si omo man ni won be bi ase ho jata wo ho nti onu nko tena ho bo ni no. And he developed that place and made it what it is today. Was it your mom was the school down in the bush? And your mother buy no. On basic cathedral, see a massama pokuase, and now say Winnie Bear, and now Cape Coast, Takradi, Kwanum, her baby, and now Water Ridge, and now Kumasi, her baby, no. On person because you're rich. Because I'm a young mom, but I, on your mom, guy. On task as a grown to room as I see you. I mean, she'll be maybe also on Ruby, I say, you know, Minuchi, NDC, and you're crazy as I see. I do chew with the NDC, and the grassy assassin. There's a grassy the main developing view. John Mahama, yeah, only. Yeah, you can ask me, MP before you don't see my king. On no expanding. Hey, Terminal 3, Ghana Airport. So, when we are talking, we are not talking because we are better. But even if we are better, we have to be better. Because this is not what we are expected. Tell me one person who is not disappointed. They meet you and they tell you how disappointed they are. Oh, I deal with them. Charlie me cry them abamabu. Mabamabu. Because in California, but me abuah mama then because we don't sing chain. Makofa boys have no more praise than Airport Hills. We know all of them. We want to avoid that document be bring up. But just the Adena Yeyem is not personal. So I'm not interested in them. Maybe we'll be a dose at the home. We say, so what is will be Kamasama? Be a Baman can be. Abroya Kamasama, Abroya be away Jimmy, and the Americans will go away Jimmy. But I will attack the entire party because that is the bigger picture. Who are bringing you to charge us to achieve? We are bringing you to achieve. What you say? But if you go and do that one, I'll come here and come and start opening things. And if you try to go further, then I will target that your boss at Flagstaff House who has been pushing you. and I will make rape allegations against it. Want somebody to use that one for headline? I will make rape and sexual harassment allegations against that guy who have been pushing Abronye. So Abronye is not my target, but I will do that against somebody because I want to kill an ant with a bulldozer named Tufu. And when I make the rape and sexual allegations, harassment allegations against you, go to court. I'm a working recorder. I have everything. I can die with it. I'll never talk your matter. There are too many people. I will call and say, Charlie, say, okay, you wanna say never. But if you want to bring it, I will teach you Newton's third law of motion. Action and reaction are always equal, just that it comes from the opposite direction. So me, I'm not scared of what I'm doing. I have everybody in check, A to Z. You understand? A to Z, I have everybody in check. So me, I'm very confident what I'm doing. Now, the lies that have been told, the lies. And the Bible says that we should be fair to each other. Whether you go to church or not, the Bible is a book that will guide you in your own moral life now, while morals now we as never guide you. Because John Mahama Bible too, FPS Ubakun. He added two. So the MPP inherited three. A boost your oil production. So you can't tell me that the man is a useless man. He deserves to want to MPP for Nama John Mahama Pesoyede or cyber back. Because when you say, now we're here, I'm money buyer. Wait, that's why they're here, Papa Chemo. Yeah, Bobo, you mess him free. Yeah, the Iniesta, I'm reaching him. Iniesta, that's what Bobo. Or doing
food. Or Japan side.
Or Japan. Yeah, the name is yes, that is the reason why. But John Mahama didn't have any justification to want to come back. And be before Nama John Mahama person about back. Because number yeah, yeah, yeah. You understand what I'm saying? And it is a matter of principle. It is a matter of principle. Hey, I don't friend him. Hey. John Mahama, obey one may inherit it. John Mahama, he didn't do back Ghana.
Was there long time?
1998, not do back Ghana. Obey to me, and did do so. 2017, MPP before, every take government, not do so. I'm by some 1 month in the dinner, then I'm here, yeah, and did do so. It, you know. You have to be. That is why the deputy education minister is my hero. The power we are here. Some of panel know your software. I'm not casting what's in Kofuti because I say he blocks there. School down there. Your mama CB. Obi are there. Casting where there. Why are there? So who need be? Your mama here. No need be there. They be compare. Now we can compare. And the man said on Peace FM that Omu ya there pa. San ni panel ni epo mu amemu ha. And you are here, and this year BBA, once or MPP in it, and yet, MP, sorry, MPP in your BBA, once or year, and this in it, and yet, or for parliamentary, we are then, I say, none other than the buyer, or end this in none of the other, yeah, yeah, on kind at the end of cry. So long at another than the buyer, sir, that woman, you know, and woman, you know, on kind, yeah, 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 chief whip, whip them in line, yeah, yeah. Sir, MPP in the war, Abemo, and this in our Abemo, but so John Mahama said, Dabi, Dabi, yeah, 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 own kinds of woman, so on woman, and Munti, and your coffer car power buyer. Almost a car power, yeah, oh, be that. Hey, Chromo, I will buy a car power. Now, be your issue will come high, your kind, your kind, your kind, your kind, your campaign, or my extended by 5 years. Price no cost, hey, you need some, what's your phone, you miss out? What's your phone, you miss out? Who saw that MPP did not hire the one who hired any agent? I didn't know be MPP because who person Ghana ye ye because who did this MPP in the best mama Ghana ye ye. I didn't know be NDC because or did this NDC best mama Ghana ye ye. And to the don't know about mama by your money ye. And to open us a way in ye ye. Me and come. Me and quite sorry. Who compared them? I'm sorry them. Bible say yen kind of quotation mami kind one mami or say God detests what this honest skill kind one kind also have a quotation in man kind one mami na mito
say the Lord detests the use of dishonest skills
now go Paul detests the use of dishonest skills say be kodum na ye ton by amane na ye this skill me no see ho amane no ni nyina wan gana no skill we the two to so a ye wan gana we the three to so na ye wan gana yakopon say sage no oti yes, God, the Lord be testing now kind. Proverbs 16:16 also, baby. Or say, I didn't see any Yamukunyamukunyamukunyamukunyamukunyamukunyam. I thought you see any creature where the near Tranton, a true Tekrama, no dear, no one tempt Tekra with him, and then you two to Mikako here Mujagu. All these things are in the Bible. You want to build a cathedral? You will no cry new one. And people from Ukraine, new one. Panamodadan. Who are you lying to? You told us to go and tell Ghanaians that a marriage deal is there. Most corrupt deal in the history of this country. You told us to go and tell them. And we also have been campaigning to go and tell people that it was the most corrupt deal ever. You came to power, you had 150 million or so left to pay. That you could share into two. 75% of which you are a core. You see, who needs 75% of which you are? So you want to extend it by another 15 years. When you had been advised by professionals that after next 2 years, Krano, this thing that you are going to extend, you know, it will give you the output that you are getting. And therefore, the agreement says that we are only going to pay if we are getting this output. In 2 years, you won't get that output. But you want to extend it for 15 years and increase the same amount that we made noise that NDC had bloated by 150 million. You are going to increase it to 800 million. That is the thing that makes us angry, not contract. We are not fools. And who never you buffoon in your contract? And then, yes, Ghana, you overproduce your energy. But what? You are overproducing. Yeah. Who did it? Your mama. Your friends say, of 300, your friends say, 3,000 megawatts of power. He left with a surplus of 3,000. Today, are we not exporting electricity?
Yeah.
And before Babem, what have they done that is exporting that electricity? We are here, say, or your hero. Master, young Kremlin pin once in a cardio here, you. And I may be to him, and also Parmen Momidin. But if you go and sit on radio and tell people that, come here, plus, the grateful because, obviously, I did get a contract in our man on a young farmer and the grateful, maybe in point guy. So I will come and explain the reason why I'm angry. And these are the reasons why I am very, very angry. John Mahama was not vindictive. John Mahama. In power one way. Hey, Me to me call an MPP campaign. Me free campaign, I say, I'm going to drive this straight to Ibrahim Mahama. Where are you from? We go campaign, but we want to remove you people. Me, I don't care whether you are my friend. It is a matter of principle. I'm going to call you two more. No, Asriya, so you people, you know, go win near the Asriya. But my principle is that if you like dash Ghana to me, at that moment, we believed that we were going to bring a better. So whether your dollar was 3.7, it didn't mean it was the best. It was not good. And we were expecting, or listening to all the lectures and everything, we were expecting somebody who was coming to reduce the dollar to maybe two. Because we are not experts, we are economists. We are economists. So when the economists are telling us that this is, what can we do apart from listening and tell people that this guy is a great guy? He's a lecturer from here and here. So we expect it to go. Today your dollar is at 5 point something. John Muhammad's dollar was at 3.7. After all the infrastructure that he was doing, everything, his dollar was at 3.7, just at 5 point something. He said, don't see it. Let's still tell people that John Muhammad, he's very incompetent. And we are better than him. Better than him, how? God detests dishonest skills. God detests dishonest skills. I want you to read the one that says that your father is in heaven just like this. Read. read the quotation.
And masters.
No. Read the quotation.
Okay.
From where? So somebody can Google so it.
Ephesians chapter 6, verse 9.
Also then.
And masters, do the same things to them and give up threatening, knowing that both their master and yours is in heaven, and there is no partiality with him.
Read it again. Slow.
Yeah. Ephesians 6, verse 9. And masters. Do the same things to them. And give up threatening.
People.
Knowing that. Both their master and yours.
Both the people's master and yours. Your master is in heaven.
And there's no partiality with him.
And God is not partial. So if you want to know the reason why people are angry, just go to the people and ask them, why are you angry? Don't go and sit and assume. Because when I started making music 19 years ago, politician panic, 19 years ago. Today I come to talk about country. Yeah, you are to in Yajo. Assembly, not some girls, they are to have you say in Yajo. 2004. Yeah, Obiin can say 2008, Kurum. Why we share with area and no support, Akana. Obe for party shirt, now for party flag. Obe quick crisis, I will call your campaign. 2007. Now I'm adding a contract. This is how I am. We have to develop this country. Now I'm catching myself with deputy chief of staff. Now we are corrupt. No, behind you, I'm a contract. I had a contract. Yes, it's a matter of principle. Me, I didn't even walk to boss. Boss people, the way they chase me, go and ask the guys at the depot. They were calling me. Send them a name, Namanupo. When they also behind found the document, whether I took mine. Not knowing that they were calling me with some number, I didn't know the number. So me, I was not taking. One early morning, I had a call. They said, "Oh, bring all your tracks. Your load is ready. Come and take it." I didn't go and chase anybody because they knew that I qualify for it. But the fact that you give me that one does not mean that all of a sudden I become a conformist. So I was being the same me. But then, you give me a contract, and Dr. Anya is also the CEO of Kolebu. However, some people are misbehaving. We have to check it because one person can't enjoy for 30 million people to suffer. It's a matter of principle. And so, all those people who go on Facebook to turn on your Facebook and start doing videos, I've hit 1.1K. This is small. Look, sometimes I hit 2K people watching me at a go. You can also hit your 10 and 15 and 20 people and talk. It is not enough. You can alert me. Let me share it for you so many people watch. I want plenty of people to watch and be liking my page and be listening to you talking about me and be asked. And please, always remember to add TPP. Talk about TPP because I am going to organize the TPP lunch, which is going to be the biggest gathering of human beings in the history of this country. You can't stop it. So, you can continue doing your live videos. Look, you can do whatever you can say. As I finish, you people have to do yours because you watch me. I won't watch your people come and say, hey, somebody do that video. Oh, you're mine. Is that you're mine? I don't know you. You know me. But you got to say, me catch the MP before some more be African me than our MP before you're mine. That man made me hear that video. Me, you know what's happening. Hey, me what? As I was talking, they know what I'm talking about. It's who you be, and they don't need you because you don't make any impact. It is not easy to get people following. The people who are on my Facebook and my friends, they know the truth, and that's why they are listening to what I am saying. They want to hear the facts, and they know that I am giving them the facts. Adia wo de ye na nadwa mani anje ho de ye do mahama mani nje ho da ono se ye nipa anya nso na nam ni we mu. All of us make all so much noise about John Mahama, family and friend. And last I told you people that Ibrahim Mahama is the biggest mining contractor. Now, was he on any board? Was he on even Minerals Commission board or Galamse Association even board? Nothing. But we were able to tell Ghanaians that John Mahama is running a family and friends government. And if you are in this government today, and you go to church at Red Church, you go and sit down and go and clap, and go and listen to God. Yeah? eh na ko pon yin si na twetwe ya tro bible me ni pa be gu na no anu bi ka. So you cannot go and sit in red church. All of them, they go to red church and clap and have a certain belief in their heart that there is a certain God that they are worshiping. And after telling John Mama that he's running the family and friends government, John Mama, who didn't have any of his brothers or whoever in his government, you have your finance minister, your roads minister, your West and housing minister, your cousin, your this, all of them are there. Say, don't say it. They are all my friends, but I will say it. It's a matter of principle. I will say it because those people who are in Nanado's government, his family and his friends, they are competent. I admit it. But can you imagine how competent Ibrahim Mahama is in the mining industry to be a minister for mines and whatever? He's overcompetent. But if the Mama had appointed Ibrahim Mahama, you would have Nkaube who are the MPP for Mbeokuma. Won't mean yes, I didn't sign Kotina, sorry them. Oh, Kope them. Won't mean fast as Ubaino and Kotina, sorry them. So all the Ken of Rat and all the people, they are competent. They deserve to be where they are. But so long as you made noise about somebody running a family and friends government when he didn't have family and friends in his government, it is either you come out and tell Ghanaians that this thing that we have been using for politics, let's stop. Because Boris Johnson's brother just resigned. He was in the government. There have people whose wife is this president, whose husband is president, wife is vice president. It has happened in this world before. So let us not use family and friends for politics again, because it is not good. It is just like fuel issues. If you go and make noise about fuel, you cannot control it. So the NDC. I was speaking to my friend Yaya Koku. I told her, Yaya, you see everything that is going on. As for me, it is a matter of principle. And as you are complaining to me today, make sure that one day, if NDC comes to power, you will criticize some of these things that you are criticizing today. And no, and now you will find favor. Are you not scared? Are the papa who is right. Because nipa no nyo be obone no oti adia no no akase nim se asem na papa na kana no kre want me kana bonte but only that it is very true to NDC ni na se ne we ni age ya kind bible quotations bebre that speaks about fairness, that speaks about doing being just. So NDC ni na se oti a de de na wo ye ni nyinara wo ye no ma o my god na hu hiam. Men se wakuma mu se dachi se yeba power adia na nkofo ni ye na ye complaining ye and twisting gana phone jimi enu ene man anado efa martin amidu a special prosecutor MPP kakaka ye omo the men we have the men we have the many nanado enya obi awu a special prosecutor or kofa NDC founding member identity because of what NDC no no kan okre it na madu atrom so no pen okre me na me kwetwa trauma nana he nana himself has shown you that if you are truthful, if you are honest, if you are objective, he will reward you. And so he rewarded an NDC founding member with the special prosecutor position, the first in the history of this country. And you young man, young woman, you have decided that you are going to lie for the same person who has honored honesty. You are not thinking straight. You are refusing to think straight. Nanado has shown you exactly who deserves to be given that position. And you, as a young man who is now growing, have decided not to think straight. You, dear, you have taken it upon yourself that you are going to be the champion to lie for the same person who rewarded honesty. You are not thinking straight. If you are an NDC person and you are watching me and you are happy that Kwame Plus, yeah, the man grow from the hell, can't grow, Michelle, hell, oh, we a guy who can't grow. Yes. One day, A, B, and now about power. So, over power, I was saying, we'll make sure, say, Adia na ende wuhu ni se ye bwone mo. Wachina, ube wuhu ni se eno su ye bwone. Jese ye biya wun di nyami ndi, ude uwa, bebiya wu kwone ye wawu problem. And I say, nah, you don't believe in any of those. Endi ye bwone na ko. Eh, Bible cry show me say nyame ne ne job oni for me dey be your money obeche nyame twem wan sakra ntin we bet me decide say we dey wear say obey your money. That is your own problem. But obi e no akoto fun na applications na what you nyina wo so. Everybody will be judged based on their conscience. Judgment is not because you went to Roman or you went to Methodist or you are Muslim or you are whatever. It has nothing to do with religion. Because when you buy a mobile phone, any application be in a also, there are default apps. And when you are born as a human being, you come with default apps. That is your conscience. The default apps that you come with is your conscience. When you buy a mobile phone, baby, I did your call, no, and woho, baby, I did text, no, and woho, did that. It comes with it. And when you are born, you come with your conscience. The only thing that a better phone, you know, and download, you come home. One or call download Telegram. Why? No, what download you go so? Sign any passo, intro, crono, corruption. Yanko, yes, Yanko, boy, Nina Yeni, a download, Alumuya, and BK, Yana, download, you go so, young fan woman. So all of these things are decisions that you make. And that is how God is going to judge you. So everything that you do, sit back, relax, and ask yourself, say, Inti Senka, NDC ni, and the Yadi way, over position, and Kadena Meka. We are NDC ni na, wo bon paya se, ude uye dede, na bra power kekeno. Bisa unho se, se, o chine be meba power, Nasa adie we mean pro phone kuyibia, then my Domahama 1 year crown, or this ask quite a normal prison is here. Echo court. Didim sa no de lose election, then be before by. You dear some really deal on at least and crophobi, I could deep one with Domahama Bam, or Dom Court, men don't the prison, Mumian can crow, Mumian can crane in a door my way, ever conning, madam. Okay, producer, the announcement today.
We have an upcoming forum, you know, in Italy on the 28th of this month, and then Belgium to follow on the 19th of next month, and then the Great Accra launch to is a grand one that will come. So, kindly follow our updates for all of these. Thank you so much.
Now, Italy, the one want to be so yeah,
well.
Yes, yeah, well, Verona.
Verona, yeah.
Oh, Verona. Okay, you know, one more Italy, you know, more and make sure say on the 28th of how do you call it?
This month,
you know. You be sure how do you call the place? You be sure Verona for the TPP Italy forum.
Yeah.
But your sign boss will be no be answered.
So 28th of this month, the Italy forum is coming on in Verona. I think they even have a specific location.
They have a specific location.
But we'll put the location, the flyer out. So you watch out for it.
Okay.
They pin the location on the flyer. So
the location is on the flyer.
Yes.
So 28th, we are going to have the TPP Italy forum. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a CBB. 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 I'm